The Sci-Port Discovery Center will close for renovation and will reopen under new management.
These aren't just aquarium enthusiasts. These guys are managers. They're business people.
Jeff Beimfor investigates the future of Sci-Port, Monday at 10.